After the shocking revelations by WhatsApp that an Israeli spyware Pegasus was used to snoop on Indians, the focus is on who all were targeted. According to the Indian Express, rights activists, lawyers working in tribal areas, an Elgar Parishad case accused, a Bhima Koregaon case lawyer, a Dalit activist, journalists reporting on defense, and a Delhi University lecturer are among 17 names which have surfaced from the list. Ravindranath Bhalla, General Secretary of the Committee for the Release of Political Prisoners, has confirmed that he got multiple missed video calls to install the spyware. Shalini Gera, lawyer for jailed activist Sudha Bharadwaj, has said that she became aware of her phone being targeted just a fortnight ago. Nihal Singh Rathod, lawyer to activist Surendra Gadling, arrested in the Bhima Koregaon case, and Santosh Bhartiya, editor-in-chief of online news portal Chauthi Dunya, also had similar experiences.